the finished results of this cut. So kind of see how it looks. Turned out really good. Faded out. Kind of a low fade. Not getting up too high, leaving a little bit darker up through here. But, you run that clipper this away and then run that away. Zig like this and that, and fades in easier when you do both ways on the lines. So we just videoed his hair the other day, and I used like a 1.5 open the blade up, kind of stood it up a little bit, a 1/8 blade, and kind of opened it up halfway on top, kind of faded in. And thing turned out good, man. Appreciate you letting me do it too.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Thank you kindly, man. Appreciate you. This is Michael Cassett. Thanks for coming to my channel. We're gonna do a I'm gonna do this fade just a little lower this time. Fade this hair out of the start. I'm gonna do it this way, I think, today. Like this. And just let this blade down a little bit, you notice. And let it on down some. Find a 1/16. Eight. Best run and find the right guard. There we go. 1/16. 1/16 is a little thinner than a 1/8, of course. Ride the head of the clipper a little bit. Now, if I had the actual thin blade that Andis made, I don't have it on this one. It's a super thin blade, the fade blade. You want definitely, I want to get another one, but they break pretty easy if you drop them. So they're real thin, so they break easily. So let me put that 1/8 back on it. Go back in and fade this up. Because these guards hold tighter, I can do a better fade, it seems like. I do like this. Somebody asked me the question, which one do I like the best? I like the senior. Wall senior is fine too. Just the guard they have is not quite as tight as I'd like for them to be. Come here. Fade this out. Open this guard up. Let it down just a little bit now. What I mean when I let it down, I move this guard. Let it down just a little bit. Whenever you have trouble with it fading in, you just let your guard down. bulkhead on that thing, cleaned it a little bit. If you get super fine hair that's dark and kind of thin a little bit, it's harder to fade. So it is fading, but it's a super dark hair, kind of dark hair and fine. It's just a little bit harder to fade, but we're getting there. Well, the main thing is to brush that hair out the way where you can see. Clean the hair out. Let's see if you got it faded better than that. I'm not going to fade the whole haircut on video today, but thanks for coming to my channel, and I'm going to work in a little more. But I'm Michael Cassidy. Thanks so much for coming. Please subscribe to us if you enjoy something we do here. Thank you kindly. Okay, here's the finished results of this cut. So, kind of see how it looks. Turned out really good. Faded out. Kind of a low fade. Not getting up too high, leaving a little bit darker up through here. But, you run that clipper this away and then run that away. Zig like this and that and fades in easier when you do both ways on the lines. So we just videoed his hair the other day and I used like a 1.5 open the blade up, kind of stood it up a little bit, a 1/8 blade, and kind of opened it up halfway on top, kind of faded in. And I think it turned out good, man.